Weatherby arrives, but Shifley's able to dig it off the boards. And now the Jets will change up as Steeler sends it in. And now the gloves are off, and looked like Adam Lowry was the Winnipeg player involved there with Jonah Gadjovich. Lowry with the long reach, but Gadjovich getting in there with a few rights and lefts. And of course, Lowry at a disadvantage with no helmet at this point.
Yeah, right away, Lowry. Those guys got mixed up right by the bench as Gadjovich kind of went at Lowry. And Lowry came back at Gadjovich, and they dropped the gloves.
So Jonah Gadjovich and Adam Lowry will head to the box.
We saw Gadjovich, or we saw Lowry, excuse me, with Hotika. The cross check on the young defenseman there earlier.
17. Both players 5 minutes each for fighting.
So here's where it starts right there. Gadjovich kind of hooks onto him. And Lowry gives him a shot. They kind of looking, staring each other down. And right away, Lowry got that hand loose early and got a good grab on Gadjovich. And finally, Gadjovich kind of finds his footings here and starts to throw some haymakers. But pretty good tilt from both these players.
So as you heard, 5 each for fighting. For Lowry, son of former Shark Dave Lowry, he is one of the Jets' assistant coaches. As John McClain barking out instructions, and there's Maurice, the head coach of the Jets. Nick Berkeley off the faceoff win. Sharks were very good on the faceoff in the first period. They've carried that through here into the second. Right now, they're 71% on the draw.